I want to talk about the reality that we create in our own minds. Many different people, personal development authors, sages throughout the ages, have talked about this idea that our reality is really created in our own minds. And this is true on many levels. I think Jamie Spartt in the book Clarity talks about the idea that whatever we often get lost in the feeling of our thinking instead of experiencing the present moment as it is. And everything that exists in the world is simply a creation in our own minds, a simulation almost of what is really going on in the world. So we only experience everything through the filter of our own minds. And then you can ask yourself, what is that filter doing? What is it filtering in and out of your experience? And what can be really powerful, what I've always found to be really powerful is to recognize the true magic in the world. And that I think that can sound a little bit wacky, a little bit woo-woo, but when we think about it, when we really think about it, the kind of nature, the universe is something profound, is something incredible that to even conceive of this idea, for it to exist, the complexity that exists in the universe is incomprehensible, but it's awe-inspiring. So when I think about, how we got to be here today as human beings, we have the most complex object that exists in the solar system in our heads, our minds, and where that came from, the billions of years of evolution, a process that was created through chemical reactions that happened billions of years ago, the chemical reactions that were around from the Big Bang and supernovas after large stars formed, which created solar systems. That whole journey, when you go back billions and billions of years to describe the origin, the true origin of where we come from, that's truly incredible. And when we view the world in this way, when we see the majesty of it, when we become truly in awe of what exists around us, not just our origin, but then also everything that we create. Think about the power that we have to change the world to do our bidding. We can take things that are much, much heavier than air, metal, and we can craft it into an airplane and make it take off and just float in the sky. That's magic. That's extremely powerful. And when we just remember to see that side of the world, that magic in the world, it gives us the chance to be really grateful for what we have, to really enjoy the incredible life that we get to live here, and to, feel a little bit better about our experience, which can often be painful as well and difficult. But it's so important to keep in mind all the amazing, incredible, positive things that we are living through and that we are so lucky to be part of. So that's just a thought that I've been having now, and I just wanted to share that with you. And maybe a question: when do you find yourself just sitting back and being in awe of something around you? Curious to hear your thoughts. See you tomorrow. Ciao.